their countrymen and people live well, healthy and happy life. That's overall vision of Prabhupada. Current status same, but we are focusing on raising of natural taxation. That is government is really like that with some policies in terms of taxation, so that's why it's a priority area. Our fish pond diagram basically revolves around how FBR and Ministry of Finance have to act upon raising of taxes, and the hurdle is lack of support from media, industry interference, development and enforcement of compliance policies, comprehensive policy taxation on tobacco products, and implementation of that, creating champions from the government and parliamentarians to act upon these things. This is our stakeholder mapping exercise. We have considered Ministry of Finance as an agent, a main center of focus for this policy change for taxation, basically. And our target audience will be like official. Advisor to the Prime Minister, or you can say Minister of Finance. How we can approach it? We have to show like how we can raise revenues of the government from tobacco taxation and how we can reduce our health costs in order to give him a financial perspective of this whole scenario. So, what moves will you it, will show that with the help of evidence, data evidence, that how taxation will increase the government revenue and how the health cost will be reduced, so it will add some revenues to the mainstream, and also it will support the healthcare program of the Prime Minister, which is universal healthcare coverage. And how it will reach them? We will reach them through Prime Minister's office, through media, through like-minded parliamentarians in the finance committee who are supporting this cause, through like-minded or champions from the government or bureaucracy sector, from Secretary of Finance. And pressure grows from the youth and other. How we will know that this thing happened? Increase of taxation will get notified that NSRO or any legal document issue or funds being channelized towards tobacco control program. Our message will be increased revenue through improved taxation on tobacco products, thereby also decrease the health burden. That's our image and final message. Increase revenue through improved taxation on tobacco products, thereby also decrease health burden. Your lungs are burning, your dollars are burning, and otherwise, if you put taxation, your revenue is going to increase and you will have a healthy one lung is healthy due to taxation, and the other one is damaged due to smoking. So it's your choice, you want healthy life and good pocket, or burn out your lungs and dollars and everything.
Thank you very much.